rumors that have been circulating that I have been promised an appointment to the East African Legislative Assembly as a member of that assembly, so that I can give up my seat to some other candidate. As far as I'm concerned and my team is concerned, that is not the position, because my position is that I'm vying for the seat of the women representative for the 2017 Whatever offers that anyone has in mind, I actually don't think I'm ready for it. I think elections are meant for the people in each and every particular county. In my position, the Meru County, I've been working for the people of Meru County since they elected me in 2013.